Our next act of the evening, I'm pretty sure, will convince even you hardcore meat eaters out there to go veggie. So, without any further ado, please welcome Eric.